this tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Who will be erased off the bracket?
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that pattern.
Ah, blow to the breadbasket. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
So it's important to mind your surroundings.
Superman punch.
He thinks he has it.
1, 2, 3. Oh!
And this was just so close to being over.
Woo, that was close.
Stomping every single part of his body. Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Reigns is picking up steam. The Giant's in real danger now.
The head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over. Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Live to fight it.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron. And this has got to be it.
Opponents all over the world.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Quick return to the ring.
He said he would do it.
Get used to seeing it.
The Roman Empire grows.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
From the top.
That looks painful.
Producing a trampling.
He takes control.
Slingshot themselves through the ropes and into a clothesline.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here. So much damage inflicted.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy with
up high.
Body from the top.
Looking for an early pin.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
This match is not going to end so soon.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Oh, the body's not meant to be stretched that way. He's incomplete.
Billy Goat's curse is broken.
Oh, that'll fillet your chest. Placed in the corner. Side. He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, what a chop.
And that holds Dragunov back. Look at this. Snap suplex. Off into the pin.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
And he'll come back from under the apron. Slingshot themselves through the ropes.
Oh, bang, bang. Snap suplex, very effective.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Well scattered reversal there. Great reversal. Had that one scattered. That took athleticism.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
What a unique submission maneuver.
That whole launch arm maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
Big punch by the team. Headed to the top rope. Projectile now. Moves outside. What's the...
Hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
This one's over. Tap out coming.
And a whole lot trying to maneuver out.
Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
The power into a body slam. Oh. And pointed the elbow right to the chest.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
There you go, Dragunov.
Bate with a kick to the gut, double under. Tyler Driver, 97. Dragunov is done. Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
You would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Hits to the core like that will render you useless.
Larry! Oh, man! Inside out.
Watch out!
Treading all over their opponent.
To the arm. Terrible. Whoa, what a headbutt.
Exclamation delivered by Dragunov.
Two count. Three. It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end. This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.
Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward.
Expected that one.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Counters that.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
From behind.
German suplex released.
It's ruthless striking.
Knee right to the temple.
Turned around, hook in the leg, and that was a nasty Samoan driver.
And MVP put a stop to that. Total impact. Position to be in right now.
Oh, no, 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 no.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but this tournament is far from over for him. A little damage isn't going to change that.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action. And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You have to stay on the attack because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battleground.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Shot to the patella. Uh-oh.
Patella drop, brain buster.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Ridiculous standing
he's absorbed some damage already.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Oh, not everyone can do that.
Oh, stomping away.
Austin Theory looking to end this.
No, ataxia.
Will that clinch it for Theory?
Two. Somehow he kicked out.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This
MVP. Looking for it. Drop by.
Does Theory have any fight left?
The cover.
One, two.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence.
MVP. All set up.
We're going balling.
You know nothing about B-Sacks.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Placing him into the corner. MVP's locked in the crosshairs now.
MVP sidesteps that one.
Big right hand.
Did MVP just finish this?
Cover.
Two.
Impressive.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
You have to hand it to them. They found an opening, even when it looked like things could easily turn in their competitor's favor here.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
He turns it around. Sam Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Knew what was coming there.
Avoiding contact.
Shifts it back. Getting tossed. And this one might be headed ringside.
Dropping the bow.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Got it, scouted.
The Viper escapes harm.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Sharp punch.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Solid contact from the Viper.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
What's coming here? Submission will be applied.
Extremely painful hold there.
Can you imagine what...
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Belly suplex.
Body stomping down.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Precision knee drop.
The devastating Orton stop.
Headbutt. Not done yet.
Side suplex. Nice.
Is it an arm? The cover.
Two. Kicks out.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
No. Let him break his arm. Vicious.
No.
Sliding back into the action. He gets back into the ring. Turns that back on Devlin.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
He had it scouted.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Face first.
Oh man, Orton just stomping away
and enjoying every moment of it.
Take it, and there's the cover.
This is a big win for them here and a must-win match.
Randy Orton's legend continues with a big win here tonight.
Position to win.
A competitor must put themselves in a position of power, a position of control. Render your opponent immobile and continue the assault.
It's all about making use of your surroundings. You can't take anything in the environment for granted.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Shoulder out, so close.
whoever's playing here can't be good.
Yeah.
Long fall and even harder impact.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Under the ropes and back into the ring. Seen, guys.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be a fun one to watch.
I think we know what's coming next.
Here we go.
Oh, my goodness.
Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it. Uh-oh, he reverses it.
Neck breaker.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Delivered into the barricade.
Reversal from MVP. What's he gonna do here? Oh, that hurt.
The Viper shows his instinct.
Corey, we both know that falls count anywhere matches can be absolutely unpredictable. But if you had to wager, what do you think will be the deciding factor here?
I would say emotion, Cole. The competitor's anger could be their own worst enemy. You need to know when to go for the pinfall and end things. Don't try to get an extra attack in that could backfire when you've got the win in hand.
MVP fends that off.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
This match grinded him down a little.
The unpredictable nature of this match can help turn the tides, though.
Oh, my goodness! Draped across the barricade.
Hoist it up. Snap suplex.
Oh, precision knee drop.
Randy Orton showing no mercy.
The MVP has to plot a way to get back into this.
One, two. He gets the shoulder up in two.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
That unraveled on it.
Does he have him here? The cover.
One, two.
Wow, just barely making it out.
Oh, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there. Orton a bit dismayed, but we know the Viper is adept at remaining on the offensive. He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Out the leg and
elbow drop. He returns to the ring.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Great reaction from MVP.
MVP with the play of the day. That just put down the Viper.
Two. Oh, shoulder up before three.
Amazing. An unbelievable showing of tenacity from Orton to manage the kickout.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. Attack.
From behind, snap jump suplex.
He's starting to struggle here.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way.
DDT.
Kneeling. That's mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Close to three.
Yeah. Ah. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Are you kidding me?
This one is headed outside, guys.
MVP sidesteps that one.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, this is the type of damage that is going to really build in a tournament setting like this.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Connects on the kick.
Reversal for MVP. Now hooking him up. Face buster.
That was brutal, and now the blood is flowing from Randy Orton.
Look out. Drive by.
MVP's put lots of men out with that.
Cover. One, two.
Are you kidding me?
The Viper will not perish. The Viper cannot be slain here tonight.
And now the question runs in the mind. How am I going to be able to end this?
Rapid fire, right?
He thinks he has.
Tonight.
A well-earned victory here tonight.
Randy Orton's legend continues with a big win here tonight.
Matchups in this tournament, I'd say we've got one of the best in front of us right now.
I had my fingers crossed it would work out this way. This one has real show-stealing potential.
Hammering down on the knee.
Yeah. Oh,
my goodness.
He knows how to avoid contact. Steering attention to the neck.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, to the face.
Well measured.
Oh, he retaliates.
No.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Solid contact from the Viper.
To the arm.
Enabled to counter.
was mounted with punches and not, oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Orton gets the better there.
Superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible. Remember,
soaring
from the top rope, diving clothesline. He's taking some good hits.
The Cavalt Sleeper is in.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing.
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Hoist it up.
Bang! Snap suplex.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Caving in the abdomen. Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. This letting him free.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
One, two, three.
An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the NXT UK Championship.
The head of the table has arrived.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
This is a cataclysmic collision. First, the monster among men.
That Braun Strowman and Roman Reigns have bestowed on one another is something that not even the worst of enemies would be able to fathom.
Everything at one another. They put each other in mortal danger, but neither one has been able to keep the other man down.
Impressive physical ability.
One of the biggest and baddest to ever step foot in WWE.
Thank you.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns! And introducing the champion from Sherrills Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, he is the NXT UK Champion, Braun Strowman!
We could very well have seen the last time the champ holds the United Kingdom title.
Books want to be one of the prestigious few to hold the United Kingdom Championship.
Boom! DDT!
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already.
And an answer for the big dog.
Oh, man, watch this. Freakish power.
To the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
From the top. Diving elbow drop. Are you kidding me?
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
He's one step ahead there.
Kick to the gut.
Strowman wasn't having that.
First, Strowman lifts you up, and then you become one with the mat.
The monster delivering an earth-shaking move to Reigns.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole, and no disqual...
Going for a pin for the championship.
Counts.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Superman punch! Back in under the ropes. Into the ring now.
The big dog setting it up. We're about to see it.
Spear! The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Down easy.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Coming in hot.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Set up in the corner of the ring. Able to get the advantage here. What a punch.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
And here's the monster of the man, Corey. Look at the power!
Hellacious power slam.
But champions need to finish the job.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And Braun doesn't know what to do with himself. Doesn't know how his hands didn't secure a three count. Reigns had that scouted.
Superman! Good night!
This is the war to end all
just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
A championship level move.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner and still NXT UK champion, Braun Strowman!
The monster among men has managed an impressive feat tonight, putting down Roman Reigns after a titanic encounter.
Two dominant superstars giving everything they had. But in the end, the sheer ferocity of Braun Strowman just overwhelmed Reigns.
And that is no small thing. By knocking off Roman Reigns, Braun has made an emphatic statement about his dominance in WWE.